Student Affairs IT presents Citrix and Thin Clients, How They Benefit Users. Citrix is a desktop virtualization service that enables users to work on a standardized and easy-to-manage Windows desktop. This benefits users in a number of ways, most notably in the streamlining of SAIT support. Updates and applications can be added by a system administrator once for all users simultaneously, rather than by requiring one-by-one visits for each individual computer, and the Citrix Access Management Console allows RTAs easy troubleshooting through remote support and shadowing. Thin clients, such as iGels and WebDTs, are specially designed to access virtual desktops. If your computer is the size of a small book, then you are on a thin client and always work on Citrix. Thin clients cost about half as much, yet last longer than full desktops, take up much less desk space, and consume about 15% as much power. SIT always has iGels on hand, so if your iGel fails, we can quickly swap it out with an identical machine with minimal downtime. No matter what iGel you're on, your desktop will remain identical down to every personalized shortcut. If your department is in need of new computers, consider purchasing iGels. At about $350, they cost much less than a full desktop, they are a green computing solution, and they greatly minimize the hassle of tech support and make for a more streamlined user experience. Thank you for watching the Student Affairs IT presentation.